right, man. Looking good. Appreciate you. Same Space 81 here in Denton, Texas. Pistons and Paint, we got a real bash going on here. Check this place out. Pistons and Paint. We got a crop of them out here. North Texas Fairgrounds, Denton, Texas. Starting to get nice and cool here in Texas. This time of year is wonderful. We love our falls. Indian summer. Y'all enjoy the show. Getting a general run of the place. Nice turnout.
Well, you maybe get a double knot.
It's a nice show. They're really a nice turnout.
It is, isn't it?
Yes, sir. Y'all enjoy your day.
Thank you. You too.
That's cool as heck, man. Doing all right, man? Mm-hmm. excellent.
this lets you see the way the.
About that high boy.
How are y'all? Doing good. Thank you. Dad's old Skyliner over here. Pretty sure that's his old car out of Lone Star, Texas. I could be wrong. Man, I'm pretty sure that's this car. 83. I'll put a link to the video. You can be the judge.
Yeah.
so quiet. Man, it runs so quiet. Smooth.
Got it?
Yes, sir. Thank you. His daddy didn't want him to have a hot rod.
Yeah, he didn't want him to have a hot rod. And he said, you can do other stuff, though. So he peaked the roof, he put the pinstriping on, he painted it. He got his mom's kitchen vinyl and put it on the running boards.
I was looking at the running boards.
Yeah, that came out of their kitchen. So time went by, and then his son ended up with the car. It was just a Model A, man, you know, with his orange.
Yeah.
And he had a wreck in his family's car, which was a van, like an SUV thing, and he needed to repair the van. So the guy that made it a hot rod knew the history, you know, like I just told you. And he bought the car, he bought the Model A, and he put the 265 Chevy in it, and he changed the rear end to a 40 Ford rear end. He put slicks on it like they had in the 60s and did all the other stuff to it.
Oh, it's got that look. It just nailed it, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
It's super cool.
But I like the history he stuck with, you know? He didn't overdo it. Just made it probably my most reliable car to get it and go.
Is it?
Yeah. I lived down in Dallas, but I've taken it on a lot of drives. That motor's really solid.
It's got 265, so that's a 55, 56. Early 56 motor.
Yeah,
56. First one.
Yeah. So what did you bring up?
I didn't bring anything. I brought myself. I've got a YouTube channel.
Oh.
And all I do is film classic cars.
Oh, really?
I go all around the country and do car shows. And stuff. Oh. But I'm from this area.
Oh,
I live in Wolf City, just out by Greenville.
Oh, okay. That's a good little niche.
Yeah, it's fun.
How many followers you got?
I've got about 100,000 now.
Woo-wee. You got sponsors and stuff?
No. Not really.
What's the name of the YouTube?
I love old deuces and that kind of stuff. You can hear that old Hemi.
Thank you.
A tutor. Take care. There goes the guy.